gas! The answer shooter! Though she filed a sight on the world. We all did.
Hear that?
It's that car! I'm dragging you there!
I lived inside the city. City. I was the finest black leader.
That's all for now. There'll be more later.
this world.
I sure didn't need it. Airport.
see on this one? Why am I missing that here? Location I miss now. Okay, the blaze, I ain't been there yet. This is new shit that opened up. Well, you gotta be kidding me. Like every time I pick one, I pick another one. I'm gonna save, motherfuckers.
If you have the...
We were a fool.
Out there.
Time's running out here.
Aye!
Are you not the one?
All war boys, ready for glory and blood.
Come here, you want it?
Come here, little pest. Just go and feed the friend. Slit it open. It's time for a hanging.
You weren't ready.
Now this is gonna take some time. So get comfy.
My car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one. Better and faster than the black on black.
What's up, Bruce? Yeah, come on. What is this? I don't know what the fuck that is. Can't see nothing more, nothing less. Shake it. Thank you.
Whoa. Found that nigga. Where he at? What's going on with this controller, nigga? How the fuck I get like this, nigga? Man, I forgot how I was going. I want that one. What I gotta do here? Who I gotta be? Who I got 1400, okay. Let's see if I can buy that right now. Apparently, reduce it to at level 1. I knew that I'm almost there. What is that? Oh, pink eye. The pink eye is raging. Wheezy! Bruce!
Bruce ain't here. Bruce ain't here. Hello.
Twin.
Mad Max. Over here on Normandy and Western. Call this a twin.
How much, man?
Ooh, speed freak.
This mission use hint for history about total for pink guy.
What?
Whoa. Front of my vehicle. It's kind of beefy on the front of my vehicle. Just ride, homie. Just prepare to ride, homie. Gentlemen, you want to do something about fixing my car a little faster, folks. Because, we're not appreciating it too much. Can I flame on yet? Nope, no flame on. Nope, I'm graduating on that. The Poon Harp, nope. still the same. It's not her. What does this do? Which one is this? Oh, see, can you see? Shovelface, what you look like today? Oh, man, Shovelface is looking beefy. He's looking beefy. Why is the seat on the left hand side? On the right hand side, what are we driving on the right hand? Oh, European around this bitch? It's a European thing. Ooh. Okay, I'm not previewing it. I can't see the top. Ooh. Yeah. I'm gonna attack her on this bitch. And then back to my Gary. Tower of the Who in the fuck is this?
Chum, how you let him get on me like that, chum? Chumsky. Bitch ain't talking to me. If you think I didn't order her box, see? Thank you.
patient's blood cover.
Good coverage when you go to the doctor, a specialist, or the hospital. You get coverage for emergencies when you're traveling out of town. And you're covered for many preventive services, like
medical,
patching, and prostate exam. You get all this coverage for an affordable monthly health plan premium.
There you go. Here's your Grayson. Sophisticated.
Feet.
stay put.
Kill it, yeah.
get shit cracking. Thank you.
Where's the child?
She's not here.
I'm a
smart. I'm gonna erase that.
Thank you.
Fuck is a death ray set. Thank you.
playing Mr. Duffel Bag, but go and get your money, Mr. Duffel Bag Boy. Mr. Duffel Bag Boy. I ain't never ran from a nigga, and I have to today to start running. Man, yes, y'all did, coward ass niggas. You got it, hit money. Yeah. Black light, yeah. I'm black. All right. Do it for the niggas with them bricks on bricks. How a real nigga supposed to bounce back? Hold up. What you need? What's up? Who is this? Who is this? I'm not in Duck League. Nope. Nope. I don't know what league I'm in. Come on, Weezy. I'm in the Gridiron Gang. I'm a commissioner. Mad Max. Yeah. Like the movie. They got a new one. Nah, hell nah, it's newer than that. What rock you been under, nigga? Damn, how you got me delayed on your TV? Well, hella delayed ass response, nigga. I said Gridiron Gang hella long ago. We having a late ass conversation. I'm in California. Northern California. Mm-hmm. I'm in Sacramento, man. Macramento. Clap City, Little Iraq. Can't walk to the mailbox without your banger. Real shit. It's that serious out here. Even if you ain't active, whatever you did in the past might come get you. I ain't from LA, nigga. I'm from Sacramento, nigga. 400 miles, nigga. 600, matter of fact. I'm tripping. California's like the third biggest state. We connected to 8 states, bruh. We connected like 6 or 8 states, bruh. From top to bottom. On the side of us. We ride. What you want? Hell yeah. Where I live it is. If this dam break on this in this one city, it'll flood Sacramento. Well, if the dam ever break, it's over for us. We going under. Nigga, I am a nigga. I am a nigga. I ain't a Cuban. Nah, they did that before. No. They did that before to save some new houses. They flooded out a fucked up neighborhood because they was building some new houses and flooded a fucked up neighborhood just to save the new houses. Yeah. This happened in 86, though. Yep. No, I didn't kill nobody. Motherfuckers still getting paid from that shit. Yep. I'm listening to Pandora. Fairy dude. Where you from, my nigga? A-Town? I gotta find somebody to ship some weed to out there. Wow. You ain't trying to buy no weed, man. Wow. stop at all. You can shoot them this way, boy. Look at here. What'd they go for out there? You get the real oxy, then you get the OPs, the Opanas. Oh, no, 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 no. The real oxys, though. What color are they? Yeah. Okay, what colors? The real ones is peach. Like a pinkish color. Yeah. That's the real ones. What they go for out there? And I'm talking about Atlanta. How much they go for in Atlanta? Okay. That's the same thing they go out here. Yep. But see, I know one thing go for a lot out there. That black go for a lot out there. That hair run go for a lot out there. The tar. What they getting for an ounce of black out there? Okay. What the Snow Hill Bluff? Snow Hill Bluff. I heard about it. They did a little documentary on it. Them niggas is with the shit. They ain't let nobody set up shop in their hood. They got bitches go jack the niggas with them. I was like, these niggas is manny. This one nigga got added. What's one nigga got shot, nigga? He went to jail. Yeah, I said, God damn, he must be somebody to get shot and him go to jail. I heard they ran up in Gucci Man Tudor. But I heard he killed dude or something. Oh, so he didn't get his booty ran in? Nah, Pete. Motherfuckers be starting so many rumors for no reason. I didn't think it was true either. They said they were taking his commissary and running in his booty. Yeah, money talk, butcher walks. Why him and Jeezy say so? Stay funkin' so much. Oh. Is that right? But I heard Jeezy ain't the man, his brother the man. I heard Jeezy ain't the man, his brother the man.
Waller? Jeezy's brother's the breadwinner.
Yeah, his brother got all the dope. He just rap about it. No. His brother the man. His brother always been the man. He just, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's what he's talking about, his brothers. Yeah, let me know when you got it, bro. Cause I had a bummer. Hold on real quick, bro. I couldn't tell her no.
Tough being a good guy.
I couldn't tell her no. All right, bro, good looking. Hello? Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You better bring me that package, bitch. Hell yeah. And she got away with it. Did she get away with it? That's crazy. That's how motherfuckers hit at FedEx. They be breaking boxes open because if a box get damaged, they don't send it. They be dropping them to see what's in them. Sometimes they're dropping dust to come out the motherfucker to be coke. Yeah. That's how motherfuckers hit at FedEx. Nope, not even know what you're doing. If motherfuckers do it the way they should, if motherfuckers listen to a motherfucker, you'll never miss a package. If a motherfucker let me do it the way I do it, you'll never miss one. Yep, my boy done did it so many times, he only missed one package, and that's because he did it the way dude wanted it done. Dude came down and sent it his own way, and it didn't make it. Yep, it never made it. You just put a fictitious, but it is, listen. You gotta put a fictitious name on there, bro. You can put the address, but put a fictitious name, and if they come, be like, this motherfucker, I don't know who that is. As long as the motherfucker don't sign for it, they good. Don't sign their name. You don't sign your own name. But you gotta be at home. You gotta be at home to get that motherfucker. Cause if you let it go to the post office, you gotta go pick it up. You might as well leave it there. I ain't going to the post office and pick up nothing. Cause as soon as you pick it up at the post office, it becomes a federal offense. Yep. Hold on, man. Let me hold on real quick. Let me make this party private. You know, niggas be sneaking in the chat. Let me make my party private real quick. Hold on, that ain't how you do it. I'm in the wrong spot. Hey, I'ma send me send you an invite. Hold on. I'm making a private party. You get it? Go and accept it, it'll become a private. It'll make the party private. Alright, hold on. Leave the party real quick. I'm gonna re-invite you. Yeah.